What's up, y'all? Welcome back to another album collection video. And with this video, I'm showing y'all my best hip-hop albums of 2006. And I'm your boy, Jay Bird, a.k.a. Mr. Cool Guy. So let's get started.
Jeezy's second album that came out in 2006 called The Inspiration. Got smash hits on here such as Love It, Go Get Her, Mr. 17.5,
The Inspiration. God, tell me, like, is this one of the dopest hip-hop albums of 2006? Nah, because I think it's one of the dopest hip-hop albums by Jeezy the Puff on his first album that came out in 2005, Thug Motivation 101, The Hustler. Nas's 8th album, Hip Hop Is Dead. This is a dope album by Nas that came out around that time. It went number one and 2x platinum. Y'all can tell me, like, what y'all like about this album by Nas. Is it one of his best albums or worst albums? Snoop Dogg album, The Blue Carpet Treatment. They got some dope singles on here such as Avato, That's That, I Wanna Love You, Candy, and among more. Y'all can tell me, like, is this a dope album by Snoop D-O-G or not? LL Cool J album, Todd Smith. T.I. third album, King. I'm playing a song off the album, which is the dopest song called What You Know. Bow Wow album, The Price of Fame. Like the singles off of here such as Shorty Like Mine and I'm a Flirt and Out of My System. Hope y'all like this album by Bow Wow, because it's one of the dopest hip-hop/R&B albums of 2006 when Bow Wow had the game on Smash when he was with Jermaine Dupri. Busta Rhymes album, The Big Bang. Another dope hip-hop album of 2006 that went number one on the charts. Y'all can tell me, like, what y'all like about this album in the comments below. Eminem presents the Re-Up compilation CD that came out in 2006, featuring all the shady artists, including Eminem. Like songs like You Don't Know, Jimmy Crack Corn, and among more on this record. This is one of the dopest compilation CDs that went number two and it went platinum when it was the year 2006, celebrating D12 member Proof's life as well. Y'all can tell me, like, what y'all think of this compilation album by Eminem and the Shady Artist. The Game's second album, Doctor's Anthem. Two singles off the album such as It's Okay and Let's Ride.
why you purring? I be making you wet when you can shake your money quicker like somebody's about to kill you.
Y'all can tell me, is this one of the dopest albums of 2006 or not? Let me know your thoughts. Tupac's 10th and posthumous album called Pac's Life, featuring songs that he did before he died, and a single off the album such as Players Cards Right, female version featuring Keisha Cole, and a song called Pac's Life featuring T.I., Snoop Dogg, and Ashanti and Ludacris. Y'all can tell me what y'all think of this album by Tupac. It's one of the dopest 10 post-posthumous albums of 2006. Let me know your thoughts. DMX6 album, Year of the Dog Again. Songs such as We In Here, Lord Give Me a Sign, the two dope singles off the album. This album was number 2 on the Billboard, but a lot of people did not take this album too seriously when DMX did it back then, though. But I think it's a dope album that he did. Y'all can tell me like, what y'all like about this album, Year of the Dog Again. Jay-Z album Kingdom Come. A lot of people said this was Jay-Z's worst album, but it did win number 1 though. But I don't know what to say though, but the album isn't too bad though. Y'all can let me know like what y'all like about this album by Jay-Z. Ludacris album, Release Therapy, releasing the song. I'm playing a song off of this album such as Moneymaker featuring Pharrell Williams. Y'all can tell me like what y'all like about this album. Y'all rate this another dope hip-hop album of 2006 or not? Let me know your thoughts. Ice Cube album, Laugh Now, Cry Later. Got some dope hits off here such as Go to Church. Y'all can tell me like what y'all like about this record in the comments below. Is it one of the dopest hip hop albums of 2006 performed by Ice Cube or not? Let me know your thoughts. Chingy's third album, Hood Star. Got some dope singles off of both disses. The first side is Hood Side. The second part of the diss is Star Side, with all the R&B songs and all the hood songs at the top. Y'all can tell me like, what y'all like about this album by Chingy. Is it one of his best albums or worst albums of 2006? Let me know your thoughts. As you can see, there's my full 2006 album collection of the best albums of 2006 that I have. Song off of this album by Bow Wow, The Price of Pain. Still one of my favorite joints off of the album. Pick a song off of each record for you guys, like the ones I really feel.
I'm gonna play a song off of this album by Jay-Z called Kingdom Come. That's the classic right there.
This is
Show Me What You Got. That's a classic off this album by Jay-Z. One of the dopest songs off of this album. Play a song off of this album by DMX next. Time to play a song off of this album by DMX called Year of the Dog Again.
Yeah.
best song off this album by the game called Doctor's Advocate. Song off of this album.
Pull the rag off of 6-4. Hit the switch, show niggas how the shit go. The game is back, the aftermath chain is gone. The D's is chrome, the frames are glass. I watch it live and die. Tell the motherfucker bounce and break. And knock both the screws out the license plate.
We're gonna play a song off this album by Chingy called Hood Star.
It ain't been as much drama since I first served Eminem. In the club, popping next pills like Eminem. Started Drake Day, we celebrate. Bitch, break a friend. Bottoms on me, tell the waiter to order another round and put that cheap ass hypnotic man. Put your Chris is a hood. If you feel the same way, who got a hit? Switches ain't right. In the club, popping a low ride. As long as it got bitches in the back, I just put you a street.
Now we finna play a song off of this album by Chingy.
Every time I try to leave, something keeps pulling me back, telling me I need you in my life. Every time I try to call, something keeps telling me that, everything gonna be alright. Every time I try to leave, something keeps pulling me back, telling me I need you in my life.
We gonna play a song off of this album by Busta Rhymes, The Big Bang.
Walk in the house of hard work, my head hurts.
you went and I had dinner with some dessert. She talking about this phone number she found. She give it to me, put my bags down. She straight up clap. Before we end up fighting, let me leave. I'm exhausted and this hurt. I don't need. Now with the fellas riding the train ride, she going my two way now, but I need some time for thinking. Yeah, I want to go back, but something's saying no. Let me give her some space, and the next day I might call.
Okay, now it's time to play a song off of this album by Busta Rhymes, The Big Bang.
Hey, yo, let me take their ass back in the club real quick.
Watch it, turn it, leave it, stop, come at it, touch it, bring it, stay. Watch it, turn it, leave it, stop, come at it.
Bus, who are you king of the city? Bust a bus back and just hit a block on the top. Not on my bitch, you be coming for miles around. She be coming, cause they know how the gods are there.
We're gonna play a song off of this album by Young Jeezy, The Inspiration.
Tables, 20s on the floor. Worst shot of work on the way with some more. And I love it. shot and it's sitting on the phone. And I love it. And I love it.
Song off of this album by Snoop Dogg, Blue Carpet Treatment.
Man, don't you know that I'm loco, 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 loco.
I was chilling right around my way, 21st east side of the beach. This motherfucker ran up on me talking shit with his homies like he was a straight chick. Asking where I'm from while he running up. Gang bang my set on every corner, 20s. And some bang sons, they just gon' change. Fools don't respect nothing but the gang bang. What's in this, what's up, dog, it's the law. I had you niggas running like a marathon. Lil' G's trying to creep on the east. What he talking about? They gon' get my chain and they gon' leave with it. But they don't know. Once they get close, it's tic-tac-toe. Three motherfuckers laid on the floor.
I'm gonna try to find a song off of this album by now. Hip Hop Is Dead by Nas.
Yeah. shots and the cops in these different ghetto blocks. West Coast, you were trash, East Coast, you were shots. Yo, the Jordan Spartan, come on the dice game with a fortune walking. You a walking coffin, the musket I tucked in. You bluffing, I bustin', you sideways talking. So why lay off it? I wait patient to dump to painting. Fuck ass niggas, get bumped ass niggas, plug ass just a Cuban cigars. You full of the knives, that's I made and I came with Rubens this time. And if I say that soul playing movies tomorrow, wrote to my mom's name, tattooed to my arm. Can't revive me, embalm me, call me a harmony, rob me, a dodge these bullets I'm busting. See, that's my locking and gapping. I open up the tripod to put the gapping on, and I start clapping. Nasty man from banging grams and running from cops to a mill on the hand, a mill on the watch, a brother will die.
Hustlers, dealers, drop top crap.
Now it's a song for the Ice Cube album, Laugh Now, Cry Later. I hope y'all enjoyed my full album collection of 2006. Y'all can let me know like which album y'all like the best in the comments below.
I'm the father of this gangster state. Never thought that I'd have a bunch of bastard kids. No badass kids. I whoop their ass every night.
Cause me, I think all these albums are dope.
I brought you in this world. I'll take you out. Do you ugly? So mama can't make you proud. You know my style and code proud of a I'm a dead big man. No cows of blow. Like the past Drake made it out your ass, bitch. You niggas know my pyroclastic flow. Come on.
I'm your boy Jay Bird, aka Mr. Cool Guy, coming to you now with another collection video. This is my full hip hop collection of 2006, and I hope y'all enjoy all the songs that I play off of each record for you guys. Y'all can let me know which y'all favorite album in the comments below.